Alright, I'll look for a mount, well.
I would just choose one in the distance, I think you have plenty.
Do you think so?
Or the wash, how about that?
Yeah, the wash. Let's do the wash. Alright. Any preferred turn? Right
no,
one, left one?
No, it is
one?
Completely up to you today.
Alright, let's start with a left steep turn. And there we go. Damn it.
A little high on pitch.
Yeah.
That like, also caused our airspeed to increase when you had a pitch back down.
Yeah, the first, like, right at the half of it, it kind of got a little pitched up, I
guess.
Yep,
that's exactly what happened. And then when you had a pitch back down, your airspeed increases.
Okay. But wasn't too bad, I think.
No, I think it was pretty good overall.
All right. Let's go on and do one to the right. Alright, steep turn to the right. Oh.
Yeah, you pitched down a little bit too much. Alright, you want to get back up to altitude and try them again?
Yeah, let's do one to the right again. Or one to the left and to
let's
the
just,
right.
Yeah, let's just do both.
Alright.
Get back on your heading before you do anything.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
If you set it, then just go back to it.
Alright.
I get the washers changing, just pick them out in the distance then. That one's pretty noticeable, so you just know you're going to be turning out before that, or even that one in the distance.
Okay, let's do one to the right. And steep turn to the right.
You're within altitude, but you very much so did this.
Yeah.
Did you notice that?
I did. Yeah, I don't know. I like the left one better than the right one.
Alright, then do one to the left again really quick.
Alright. Steep turn to the left.
Mobile traffic, Ravenor 1 is 2 miles northwest of Mobile, 2500 feet, proceeding over the wash towards the gap, Ravenor.
Alright, you're still losing 100 feet. I don't think you're pitching back enough at all. Alright, because every single time you keep losing altitude.
The first one I pitched too much.
And then you went up, yeah. Do one to the right, focus on the pitch, and don't stare so much inside.
Okay.